halo semuanya, saya Dimas Eki Pratama, pembalap dari Pertamina Mandalika SAG Stylo Team. Saya melakukan tes 2 hari, hari pertama di dry condition. Setelah lama tidak balap dan mendapat dukungan untuk bertanding lagi, sangat alhamdulillah sangat luar biasa. Saya masih butuh waktu buat come back the feeling because apa karena si apa namanya ini kali kelima berarti saya naik motor dan kondisi di hari kedua ini hujan dari sisi pertama dan sisi kedua. Tadi ketika mulai improving di sisi kedua tetapi ada kendala teknis sedikit, tapi nggak apa, tadi sudah diperbaiki. Semoga besok di kualifikasi bisa nambah lagi kilometernya di atas motor dan juga masih bisa improve timing dan bisa dapat posisi start yang bagus supaya nanti hasil race-nya ada 2 race hari Minggu nanti bisa dapat hasil yang baik juga. Mohon support dan doanya dari seluruh teman-teman atau teman-teman dari Indonesia semua. Terima kasih.
We are here in Estoril after the second day of pre-practices and everything went pretty well. Unfortunately, we are still a bit off the pace, but due to my recent injury that from 5 weeks ago where I broke my left arm, but the recovery is going very well. So a few weeks ago, we didn't even know if we'll be racing here, but now everything's going really well and the target for this race is to just finish the races, take as many points as we can, and especially considering that it looks like the Sunday will be, the track will be completely wet, so but don't worry and we will get back stronger for Valencia, and even though it's only 2 weeks between the races, we will train as hard as we can to improve as much as possible. Sarangat!